So basic, so limited. I hope it's not the Omnitool falling apart. Okay, we need to find you a power suit. You know, so we can go into the abyss without ending up like a recycled can of soda?
You think we'll find one that fits me? I mean, I'm kind of in a suit already.
That's been bothering me too. You know how you were transferred from Vancouver?
Toronto.
From then to now.
How could I forget?
Okay, so we do it again.
You want to send me to the future?
No, you idiot. I want to transfer your mind into a new body.
What?
Look, we already know it can be done. We don't need to make it a big deal.
It is a big deal, Kath. It's a huge fucking deal. There's got to be something else that can take us down there.
The Dunbat at Theta was the only vessel that could take that pressure, and you saw what happened.
Then think of something else.
Simon, please. You don't have to switch this instant. Just play along for now. If we find something else, then great. If not...
I'm not promising anything.
Thank you, Simon. Have a look around the room. This is where they would keep the power suits, if there are any left.
Found one of the power suits. There's a dead woman inside. At least I think it's a woman. Just like the body we found in the annex. She's missing her head.
Gross. This could work in our favor, though. Look for a terminal nearby, see if you can boot it up.
Not exactly grade-A material.
Don't write it off just yet. Remember what we found out at Theta. The suit you are wearing is basically just a Cortex chip working a few pints of structure gel, powered by the on-suit battery pack.
And a dead colleague, Imogen Reed.
Exactly. If you think about it, we're actually incredibly lucky. We found a suit with an already dead body inside.
I guess you're right. What about the WAU? What makes you think it'll play along?
It's not magic, it's algorithms. A set pattern. The WAU won't be able to deny us, even if it was capable of wanting to.
I'm still not crazy about this plan. It feels wrong.
Please, Simon, I can't give up on the Ark. I need this to work.
So we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a battery pack. That's one hell of a shopping list.
Thanks. I'll just hang around here if that's okay.
I'll be back.
Don't forget, we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a power pack to get the suit ready. Thank you.
Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range.
Tau, please respond. This is Rally Herber calling from Omicron. Please respond, Tau.
Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range.
Yeah, I get it.
Omicron, can you hear us?
Loud and clear. Everyone all right?
We will be as soon as we make friends with the power suits.
I'm sure you'll get used to it.
Just wanted to check in before we pass the last working Lumar probe. Guys, any last words to Omicron?
Don't forget to pick us up.
You heard that, right?
Don't worry, we won't forget.
All right. Heading into radio silence.
Good luck, guys. Strasky, are you there?
I hear you, Herbie. What's up?
Just wanted to check in. I have to go do something. I might not be around for a few days, okay?
Rally Herber leaving the listening post? Must be important.
It is, Strask. It is.
Okay, then. Stay safe. Thank you.
came back to life. Or something like it.
Thank you. Johan Ross was found dead on the climber this morning. The ARC team went down a couple of days ago, but I see no reason to suspect them playing a part in his death. The climber can't be operated from the abyss, so there was a scheduled retrieval. The climber returned with only the lifeless body of Alpha member Johan Ross. No traces of the ARC team. Cameron, Eames, Lansky, all studying the body inside containment. I'll follow up with whatever they find. Delenda Est. The WAU has been getting more aggressive, pushing all systems to their limits. Ironically, the dead Dr. Johan Ross would be the perfect person to ask why the WAU is making such a big buzz about his passing. After all, the WAU isn't supposed to want anything, and definitely not to mourn people. Things are out of hand. The staff looks like they're about to explode. Every other person walks around with nosebleeds, and the rest keep wiping stains of blood from their eyes to keep them from overflowing. That's to do with the WAU trying to free Ross somehow, for sure. At this point, I wouldn't be surprised if the body just got up and left. Rally Herber, our dispatcher, has been snooping around asking questions she shouldn't. She says she's going down into the abyss to find Alpha. I can't bring myself to stop her.
Thank you.
managed to piss off another one of WAU's monsters.
We have everything we need, right?
Yeah. Let's get to work. This is crazy.
Don't worry, it'll work. Make sure it's all bunched together with the structure gel connecting all the parts. All right, try activating the suit from the terminal again.
I can't believe we're doing this.
It will be fine.
Then why don't we put you in the suit?
I was gonna suggest that if you refused.
You'd go without me.
I need to do this, Simon. This is important. I need to launch the Ark.
You'd really do it, change body?
Yes. If you want to stay here, I'm not gonna stand in your way. I don't want to tell you what to do.
What would it be like before? Close my eyes and then...
And then open them again.
All right. Let's do it.
Thank you, Simon. Go sit in the pilot seat in the next room. You might need to boot it up. We need to loop back the activity manifested by your current cortex chip, run it through the amplifier, feed it into the new chip, and then make sure it's synced.
You lost me halfway there.
You don't really need to understand it. Just make them line up. That's everything. You can climb into the pilot seat now.
Already?
Sorry about any discomfort. This should be over soon.
It's like having your picture taken.
But with the most expensive camera in the world.
You know, Indians thought photos would steal their souls.
In this case, they'd be right.
What was that?
No, it's just...
Why was it still talking?
It's the same like before.
Catherine, why was he still talking?
That's how it works, you know that.
What do you mean?
You know it's not magic. You were copied. The sleeping Simon in the seat was copied, and now you are here, just like Simon lived on in Toronto.
God damn you, Kath. Two Simons? There can't be two Simons.
What did you think would happen?
That you were gonna take my mind and put it into another body, like a brain transplant.
I'm sorry, it wouldn't work that way.
You realize how messed up this is?
Please, I didn't mean to upset you.
How did you expect me to react to this shit?
Please stop.
You're fucking disgusting. What's gonna happen to him?
He'll sleep for a while, a few days.
And then what? Wake up in this fucking nightmare again? All alone? Oh, so cruel.
Well, what do you want me to do with him? Make friends? Let him know that we have to leave him behind when we go into the abyss?
What if he didn't need to wake up?
You'd do that?
I don't know. Maybe.
There. I set it up for you. Hit the switch if you want to drain his battery. He'll die within a minute. I'd rather not stay plugged in any longer.